Hey guys! Cyan879 back for more Final Fantasy VIII HD. So last time, we were right before the epic garden clash of the century. Us versus Gabaldia. You're just waiting here for us. You know what? I feel absolutely excellent today. I've had a good hearty meal. Just feel all around excellent. And it's a great bounce back because I got food poisoning a few days back. After, right before finals, I might add. So now we're gonna engage these bastards. We're gonna kick some ass. And now we get a little, one of those cutscene things. Just FYI, I thought Irvine was actually going to criticize me for the orders. He just called me down here. Sup, boys and girls? Boy and girls? Quistis? Yeah. We shall attack. Zell's taking a nap. What? Oh, okay, now I know what they're coming. Alright, so now, this is the part of the game where everyone, where you keep having these little divides. So, you have Quistis. Now, mostly this is just going to be junction exchanges, and I'm just going to have to remember which one goes where. Yeah, you guys go find them. Well, I already changed the junctions, dude, bro. Come on. This is Cyan here. You always gotta be prepared. And not lag like this, bro. Come on. Alright, let's see if I get out of here. Are you still gonna lag? No, you're not. Oh, yes, you are. Alright, whatever. Roll with that. It's not gonna stop me. I don't know why it does this. This little, like, slow menu shit, but... yeah. So this part is basically, like I said in the last part, this is the final stretch before the end of the disc. Just, you know, spoiler. Hey, look at the deer! That's red! What the hell? Deer runs away! Deer uses flea! What's up, boys? We all ready? Indirect magic operative level 2, sir? Yeah. Get your ass in position. You guys. Level 3, level 1? These guys are such low levels! Yeah. Get your ass in gear. How dare you be in the wrong area. These guys just slacking, not doing anything. Bros, get in position. This guy over here not doing anything. Bro. Kid. Oh, thanks for giving me that. supposed to be in here? Oh yeah. I'm gonna see how these guys are doing. Alright, how's the status here? Fighting ability by 20%. Are these all the junior? he's mastered the Firaga magic class. You must be so proud of yourself. It'd be a dick move if the enemy absorbed it, though. Dick move! So, as you imagine, this is gonna... We're going all the way to the end of the disc, so... Yeah. There's gonna be a lot of fighting, lots of action. It's gonna be a grand part. Where am I going? Where am I supposed to go? Am I supposed to go... Oh, okay. I think I was supposed to go to a quad. I think. What is this guy doing? What are you doing, brat? Oh, you're distributing the items. Okay, that's why you gave me something. Okay. Alright. So, I guess we're going to the quad. I don't know why it sent us here. Oh well, we got a free item out of it, and we told the troops their orders. Well, let's go. Alright. Look at these pixelated people over here. It's a disgrace. Look at these pixelated people over here! So much for HD, bro. Come on. Alright, you. Look at all these people. Look! That's so bad! Really? Really? Come on. Come on. Pixelated defense troops? See? Oh, those guys are pixelated too. Ooh, a save point. Alright, I'm gonna save this. Alright, I think we could... Wow. Alright, game, are you gonna simulate because now the freaking garden is so chaotic that now when I'm in the garden, it's gonna slow down everything I do? What is this? Counterintelligence strategist? What do you get? You get a little chariot? This is not like Rome Total War with your damn scythe chariot, bro. Come on. Get with the pictures. Get with the times. I'm just all over today. That's how... Oh, here's Zell. Barking out orders. Yeah, you bark out orders to those pixelated people who have no interaction with you whatsoever. My god, they really needed to change that. Yeah, at least made them not pixelized. Look! Look! Why are these people all pixelized? Look at this! Tell me that it's not a disgrace. Yeah, you were sleeping. Oh, my announcement woke you up. Oh good, you're following orders. But now, what are you trying to do here? Yeah, your ring. I need your engagement ring. You're somehow engaged to someone. No, he just has a regular ring. Why do you need this ring? What are you trying to do? Are you trying to use it to pawn it off for money? Are you trying to engage with someone? But you know what? We're a nice guy, even though we have gloves on, so we technically shouldn't be... Oh, well, I guess the ring could be over our gloves somehow. Yeah, don't lose it! We're such a nice guy. Oh, nice. He's such a big mouth! Look, he just spoiled the entire plan. And there's the rest of our people. Oh, Renoa, you wanna join up? Bro. Renoa. Alright. Yeah, take care of yourself, because you're a girl. Yeah, we gotta get back to the bridge. God, we still haven't fought. Alright, Zell, you supposed badass. Oh yeah, we get teleported there. What's the status? Assistant Commander. They're still heading toward us. It's Cypher! Hello, Cypher. This is so epic! Look at this! Yes, they're heading right for us. Yeah, ram his ass! Ram Cypher's ass! Make him fall off and get cut down by the blades. Look, it's more pixelated, guys. I remember those guys being pixelated, though. Seriously. That's so cool, though. That's, like, so good. They have like these rams for these motorcycles. Look at that. And then they have these little like jetpack things that let them float on top of the thing. Wow. I am impressed. Right, to the right! To the right, man! To the right! Attack! Alright. Oh, crap. Alright, now we gotta change everything around. Now, I'm gonna give my guys back to my former people and say, fuck Selfie, I'm not even gonna change Squall. Because I don't wanna do that. Alright, you are here. You're good. You're good. Okay. Alright, now you wanna go over here. Yeah, we already got that. Alright, come on, bros. Come on, fight. Stop zooming past us and not even fighting. So, wait, did I just junction exchange for nothing? I just told him to hand it over. So would we like somehow indirectly like propose an engagement with you? Alright, whatever. Get out of here. Oh, let's get in a battle. Oh no, they're gonna slice us! Oh wow, I'm surprised he actually had the smartness to jump. Too bad, but no it did not! Damn it, why couldn't that have been Cypher? It's so bullshit. Oh, that's why there are these cutscenes. It's only running at 15 pixels. Or whatever. Renoa! Alright, we're gonna be back. Damn. Bro, watch where you're driving. Alright, I guess we'll just go with just Zell by himself. Zell should be able to handle anything. And leave her Noah as she is. And we still have these pixelated troops not doing anything. Alright, pixelated troops. I'm gonna save my game with a very slow, still menu. Why the hell is it so slow? At least the save it instant. Oh no, we got into a battle. Alright, what do we got here? What do we got? Oh, it's these guys. Okay. Oh no, 88 damage. What do we got? Do we got any thunder magic? Oh crap, we actually just got his shit. That's bad. And they're immune to bio, so shoot. Alright, we're gonna have to go with Pizzicato here. Right, come on Zell, here we go! Hey! Alright, I think I got it up to 122. Alright, this should kill them. If it doesn't, I'll be very surprised. Boom! Oh, wow, they survived? I actually didn't do as much damage as I thought I would. Damn it. Oh, he died! Wow! Okay, so... he should be dead soon, then. Bro, you wanna die? Come on, die! Man... I don't got time to be wasting. Stop having more health than you should. Are you dead yet? Thank you. You made me waste all that time because I don't have any magic on Zell. Why is it so slow? Stupid things. Man, you're just delaying it. We're gonna beat you there! We're gonna beat you there! You're so slow! Come on, bro. Yeah, I can't handle you like I can. This ain't bro a lot. I gotta stop that. Oh, we're Noah's in trouble. Damn. Oh no. Yeah. We gotta protect. Oh my god, you fools. Alright. Okay, apparently we can't have Zell. So I'll take our old party of Quistis and Irvine. Yeah. Yeah. You go help her since you came to whine to us about it. Oh crap. Yeah, well, okay, we'll get out of here. Alright. Do this yet again? Oh no, that's not what I wanted to do. Alright, my god, this is so annoying. Alright. Yeah, yeah, okay. Alright, I know for sure there's a battle in the classroom, obviously. And since I have Scion as uber physical attacks, now it just won't take forever. I won't have to worry about stupid magic or whatnot. The enemies here can be quite annoying. I remember when I was a kid playing this game. These freaking enemies use like some sleep status effects, and they're freaking bullshit with them. I think they even have death. I'm not sure. Yeah, here, these guys. These stupid paratrooper guys they have. These are like their elite forces. Those guys on the motorbike are just like soldier guys that just put on motorbikes. These guys are the elite. They're green. But damn, they were really prepared. They got guys on the motorbikes. They got these paratroopers all coordinated and shit. Look at this. Look at these commandos. Come right through, but we are gonna engage. Show you the meaning of elite. We got four of them. Alright. Dispose of this garden's plant. Dispose. Yeah, see, a little bit stronger. Yeah, see, they use Demi. Oh no. And that's gonna actually hurt. Ooh, see status effects. We cast some magic of our own, because I really don't have any really good ones. Oh wow, see, and he survived that! Alright, we're gonna cast Tornado. Now I'm gonna own these people. Look, he even cast Silence! He countered with Silence! Alright, hopefully this does something. Oh wow. Oh my god, they killed them all! Wow! Good job, Quistis! Oh yeah, I forgot. You have grown Renoa's overpowered magic set up. And the menus continue to be slow. Hopefully it fixes itself. I'm seriously not kidding you when I say these menus are slow. Alright, now we're gonna heal Irvine, I guess. Come on. Do I really not have Asuna on her? Do I have Asuna on you? Oh my god. Really? Really? I don't have Asuna. Alright, you know what? I'll just use a remedy. Okay. Alright, now, do we get anything for helping you? I just talked to you. Yeah, kids. You useless people. And now what? To the bridge, my troops! Maybe I should give my, support character a bit more, attack magic. They're kinda useless! Now that I look at it. They don't even have good physical attacks. Alright, whatever. Getting out of here. Rose. Oh, so everyone's dying. Man, why do you guys even make it look like we're, like, even getting our ass kicked? You see what I've been doing. We got Quistis here. With Renoa's overpowered magic stuff. Oh yeah, I got triple on the magic stat. Yeah, killed the first two waves. Many are injured. If they send another wave, I don't know if we can hold them. Hello, Selfie. Guardians. Well, dude, they're a freaking military dictatorship! What do you expect? Yeah, we're freaking just some garden training mercenaries. Yeah, but that doesn't matter, because I said attack first before defense. Yes, it's our destiny to face Cypher. So now, looks like we should probably attack. So now, the best defense is a good offense! Yes, Irvine, we'll do your idea. What's up? Those dicks! You go help Renoa, okay. I have to lead the attack. Shut up, people. Stop telling me what to do. Stupid Irvine, always turning everyone against us. It's all your fault. Stop making us facepalm. What are we forgetting, Doctor? And we just ignore them and go up there. Yes, encourage the troops. Rally the men! They actually like him? That's hard to believe. Well, I guess I'm such a badass with my overpowered physical attacks. So, what are you gonna say? Dot dot dot. Everyone, this is Scion. Hey guys, this is Scion! How's everyone doing? You're all probably too tired to even stand up after all the fighting. Why can I not skip this? This is so slow. I want everyone to listen to me. We still have a chance to win, and I need your help. This is going to be our final battle. We're going to attack them before they come in again. Well, Zell has good jump distance. Heck, oh, Quistis is over there. To that day, we're going to head straight into the garden. I want everyone to prepare for a major collision. Take care of all the junior classmen. Irvine, Quistis, Zell, and Selfie.